Let's go!
I won't let you interfere.
I will kill you all!
Thank you.
Why can you not accept the ideal world that I have envisioned?
How can your world be ideal when you have killed countless innocent people?
Human, don't tell me what's right and wrong. Die, Holy Lance! That's all.
Ready? Ray!
Death Eater!
I cannot lose. I'm going home. I'm going home with my sister.
It's over.
Is it? The worlds are still split. The giant tree has not yet germinated. What exactly is it that's over?
Good timing. I wanted to ask you something. What was it that you saw in Mythos? Why did you help him seal Origin?
Mythos was my apprentice and a valuable friend. Isn't that enough?
Do you forgive anything someone does, no matter how horrible? Just because he's your friend?
I don't see a need to explain myself further. If you want to release Origin's seal, you must defeat me.
Kratos, wait!
I'll be waiting for you before the seal.
Lloyd, let's head back first, okay?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What is it?
Are you still up?
I couldn't really get to sleep.
The stars are so pretty. Do you want to come see them with me?
Okay, then. Just for a little while.
Feels like they might come falling down at any moment.
Yeah.
You know, it still feels strange. The fact that I'm still here, talking.
How come?
My grandmother told me that I could never return to the village once I left on the journey to regenerate the world. So, when I talked with you the night before leaving Acelia, I thought it would be the very last time. But I'm still here, right beside you.
And that's the way it'll be.
Hmm?
Crucius is gone. And tomorrow, when I win against Kratos and have him remove the seal, the worlds will be reunited. You don't have to worry anymore.
Going to fight Kratos?
I have to.
But he's your father.
It's because he's my dad that I have to fight.
Why?
He wants to settle things. He wants to settle the score with his own past. That's what it feels like to me.
Maybe you're right. After all, he saved us.
Yeah, and I also want to settle things myself.
What do you mean?
I've spent this whole time expecting you to do everything. I just took it for granted that you're the only one who could regenerate the world. I never questioned that.
You didn't know. It's not your fault. And besides, you saved me. Just like you promised you would.
But because of that, a lot of people lost their lives. I have to shoulder their sacrifices. For their sake and mine, I have to defeat the Kratos of the past.
I understand.
When this is all over, I hope the world becomes a place where everyone can live together.
When this journey ends and the world really becomes like that, what are you going to do? Will you return to Aeselia?
I don't think I'm going back there again. I plan to go on a journey to collect all of these.
X-Spheres?
Unless they're all retrieved, there'll be more victims like you and Persea. So I want to gather all of them before that happens. That's my way of showing gratitude to these guys for using their powers to fight.
Do you mind if I come along with you? I want to continue to be by your side, just like I've been up until now.
All right. We'll go together. Let's go explore the new world together.
Okay.